The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the Fighting Classic Extreme Championship.
All right, I love this guy.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
This guy has a lot of fight in him, and competing for the title will make him even tougher.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Introducing the challenger from London, England, weighing in at 242 pounds, the Nightmare Man, Mike. And introducing the champion from Mustache Mountain, weighing in at 495 pounds, he is the Fighting Classic Extreme Champion, The Monster.
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
Champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high, Cole. What are you going to skulk around, bummed that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
Fighting back with a counter. Closed fist connects. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
Jarring uppercut.
Big overhand.
Oh my goodness.
What?
The most iconic Hell in a Cell match was Undertaker versus Mankind. But remember the first one? Undertaker and Shawn Michaels, the appearance of Kane that night.
So much WWE history tied to this sadistic structure.
He's turning the tables. Ball uppercut.
That'll knock you silly.
The champ getting put on the back foot here. Climbs back inside.
Him out. Yeah, I think he knew the champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
1, 2. Oh, the champ nearly kicks out.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out. Good night.
Byron is impossible to. Cravat since day.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
He connected right on the jaw.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it.
Now a pin for the championship.
1, 2, 3.
New champ. A new era begins.
Here is your winner and new fighting classic extreme champion, the Nightmare Man.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.
He doesn't know many people.
Crypto baby?
I don't even know.
I'll
go.